So find a space wherever you are. Lie yourselves down. And as always, knowing that you don't need to be in a particular position, so find comfort wherever you land. And take the next few breaths to find that comfortable space for yourself. Begin to let your body settle. Let your mind settle. And begin to notice your breath. The filling up on your inhale and the letting go as you exhale. Beginning to connect with the sensations that arise in your body, whether coming from the outside or the inside. And trying your best not to pass any judgment on yourself, but just allowing yourself to land in your space, to be and to breathe. With your next few breaths, allow your exhale to help your back body settle into the support of the ground. Filling up on your inhale and the letting go as you breathe out. Just noticing how good it feels to breathe. And take your attention to the space around your eyes. Let the skin around your eyes soften and smooth. Noticing the sensations that arise in that area. Allowing your eyes to soften and your eye sockets to deepen. And noticing how that may resonate elsewhere in your body. The feeling of beginning to let go. The feeling of beginning to create an awareness of your body from the inside. As your eye sockets deepen, begin to notice the space between your ears. Allowing your ears to open and widen. And the back of your skull to sink and settle into the ground. And breathe. Letting your attention gently drift towards your jaw. Feeling any sensations around your mouth. Letting the skin around your mouth soften and smooth. Letting any tension in the muscles let go. Allow a little bit of space between your back teeth. And allow the inside of the mouth and the tongue to soften all the way down into your throat. Maybe there's a settling at the base of your skull. Maybe there's a feeling of opening in your cervical spine. Maybe there's a feeling of your midline beginning to settle and a sense of being grounded, slowly filtering into your system. And following your body down and taking your attention to where your heart resides. Breathing into your heart. Maybe even imagining the air that's coming in through your lungs is nourishing your body, allowing your organs to soften and settle, your heart to open. Maybe you can begin to feel the seed of a brightness coming from within. A lightness with your inhale and a settling with your exhale. Begin to let that feeling spread through all of your rib cage, softening in and around your sternum, allowing your collarbones and shoulder blades to soften, your upper back to settle. And from the feeling of width in your rib cage, can you feel your arms extend into length towards the tips of your fingers? Breathing in. And as you exhale, letting go. Allow that feeling of breath and lightness and space begin to resonate down through your waist. Letting go of anything you don't need in your abdomen and your low back. Beginning to send your breath into your pelvis. Can the skin around your pelvis soften and smooth? Can any tension in your soft tissue begin to unwind? And can your bones begin to settle? And on your inhale, can you feel that sense of lightness? And as you exhale, can you allow the back of your pelvis to be a little bit more grounded as it falls into the support of the ground? And from all that breath and space in your pelvis, can you find your way to your thigh bones? Maybe taking a moment to just breathe into your hip sockets. Letting your sit bones spread wide and feeling space around your tailbone. And then breathe that sense of lightness and space down through the length of your legs and all the way out through the soles of your feet. And take your time. Breathing in a sense of lightness and ease. And exhale, continuing to let your back body settle. And then really take a moment to feel the sensations of the soles of your feet, of the palms of your hands, of the space around your eyes to the crown of your head. And feel how your heart space resides in the center of it all. Connecting you to the feeling of your midline, to the center of you. And then your next few breaths, breathe into all the pores of your skin. And as you exhale, let everything settle towards your midline. Let the inside of your mouth soften all the way down to the floor of your pelvis. As your midline settles, let it be grounded. But let your breath carry that sense of lightness and brightness all along the midline. So that as you breathe out through the pores of your skin, that lightness, that ease can resonate through your whole system. Allowing your bones to settle, allowing your soft tissue to unwind, allowing sensitivity to your skin. And take a moment just to breathe into your body and feel where you are this morning. Even with your eyes closed, can you begin to tap into your peripheral vision? So that as you breathe into your skin, you can begin to breathe into your energetic body as it spreads well beyond you. Feeling your length, feeling your width, feeling your depth. And maybe as we begin to move today, that it won't just be about our physical body, about a physical practice, but let your breath carry you and let your movement be an expression of your spirit. Take a moment, and when it makes sense, float your eyes open. Listen to your body, listen to the space around you with all of your senses. And take a really nice big breath in and a really nice cleansing exhale. Gently begin to wiggle your fingers and toes and move however you need to this morning. Truly take care of yourself. Maybe say something kind